YouTuber, streamer, celebrity. I still find myself unable to fully grasp what it is to be, well, one of these. Over the last couple months, I've slowly drifted away from what it means to be a content creator. In fact, I'd go as far as to say, well, I failed. I'm on a content block in my life, a crossroads, unsure of what to make of myself and the content I produce on this channel. I feel my content always needed more, both in quality and quantity. Unfortunately, laziness played a major role in this content strain, to much of my regret. Most days I'd spend, an idea would pop up and I just didn't want to make the effort because, well, what if it failed? What if people hated it? A fear of failure, fear of rejection. I hated this mindset. Because I knew, at the end of the day, I'd hit myself wishing I'd at least have tried once. I needed more motivation, a different outlet, a new angle. I also needed money due to still not making any from my YouTube videos. Yeah, I haven't made any revenue since, I would say, earlier this year. So, I got a part-time job. A 45-day payout from Twitch is, unfortunately, not going to cover my monthly bills. Even with the continued support from my dedicated viewers and fans over on Twitch and Patreon, it just isn't enough. So I made the call, started putting in the hours. I also want to take this time to address the fact that I did make a second channel a couple weeks back just to add a little something extra to my plate, something other than the usual content you see on the main channel. This is helping a bit with my creative block. If you want to check that out, I'd be sincerely grateful. Link is in description. I'm not here to promote my second channel.
Bullshit.
In fact, in all realness, I'm here to thank you. Despite me having issues with my content creation and my inconsistency lately, you guys are still watching my videos, still subscribing, still binge-watching, liking, disliking, leaving comments. Like, really, I've been a content creator for nearly, I'd say, 2 years now, or what you would call a content creator despite me, you know, going inactive here and there. And I've had many ups and downs throughout my career, and I still have you guys sticking around for what comes next, and that's... To me, that's really humbling. Sounds cheesy and corny, I know. It's almost like I read it from a script. Though, at the end of the day, this is what keeps me mentally going. I'm also sorry for some of you that are waiting for the daily videos and VR chat content, etc. Unfortunately, like as I've explained or tried to in the past, though not really well, my content just doesn't work that way. I'm not a gaming channel. I want to make that very clear. This channel is not a gaming channel, and I don't think ever will be, with Minecraft as an exception, because, you know, I'm talking to myself and I'm doing the whole schizophrenic act. I swear to God, I'm not crazy. It's made for reactions, and the reactions I get are uploaded whilst I'm playing a game or whilst I'm on a program, you know, trolling people. That's my content. That's what people like. If you want gaming content, second channel. Or, as I've mentioned countless times, I do have a Twitch where I stream 4 to 5 days a week. If you want to see Minecraft content, Dead by Daylight content, you know, all that type of content, that gaming stuff for you true epic gamers out there, check those links out in the description. Thank you, I appreciate it. I know only two of you are going to like click on it, but in all seriousness, if that's the content you're looking for, second channel, Twitch. Thank you. Right now, I know things seem a little bit dull on YouTube, and part of it is my fault, though also part of it is YouTube's fault for suspending my account. Not as in like banning it or whatnot, they suppressed it because of inappropriate content, and therefore a lot of my videos don't get suggested or they don't show up in browsing. So keep in mind, if you weren't notified of a video, even if you have that bell icon on, chances are it's not going to tell you when I upload, and that's just the reality of it. It sucks, but that's how it is. I've emailed YouTube several times asking, you know, why I've been suspended and why I've had my ads removed and whatnot. They keep sending me the same thing every time, saying my content's just inappropriate. I'm really trying to, you know, level with them here and contact them and keep it in DMs, but it's very hard to do that. It's kind of just a dead end at this point, and I don't think I'm ever going to get monetized again, and if I do, well, yay me. What I am trying to convey through my words in this script that I'm reading is that I hope you guys come to understand the position I'm in right now. I'm really hoping to get through this creative block in my life and get back to more Minecraft, Rust videos, more Discord videos, but like I said, I feel stuck. I'm hoping to get out of it, hopefully get more motivated, earn a couple bucks on the side. As always, I appreciate you guys for watching my stuff. Again, I hope you're better informed You know, you've been updated. Thank you for your kind messages. People still sending their fan art in. I appreciate you, despite me, you know, not delivering on time. Like I said, if you want to talk about this video, talk about me, drop a comment, even join my Discord, join a live stream, talk to me there. As I said, I'm live 4 to 5 days a week. I'm live Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, sometimes Sunday. If you guys want to talk to me live on there, get to know me a little better, see the situation from a, you know, a more in-depth perspective, come talk to me on there. Though if you just want to drop a comment, I'll like it, I'll heart it, and I might reply to it as well. Thank you so much for watching again, taking the time out of your day just to see what was going on. It's really humbling to know that you guys take the time out of your busy schedules or just daily life to, you know, watch my content, be it 20 minutes, 15 minutes, or 10 minutes. It is what it is. Yeah. All right. I've said my bit. That's what I wanted to update you guys on. Thank you again for watching. Hope you guys have been well informed again. I'm going to peace out for the night. Probably gonna stream. I don't know yet, but I feel like it. See you guys later. And thank you.